had a request for it because the garbage version. So let's see how this works out. That kind of worked out. I know it's a little weird. I wrote it in two, so it's kind of a down each chord. card if you want to follow it that way. Although I've got this cool syncopation that I was using when I was just playing it, where you do the B minor, which is 2nd fret bar, 2 on the B string, 3rd fret, 3 on the D string, 4th pinky on the G 4th. So sad! You would do that with a down, down, G on the up, up, down, up. A with a down, down. Of the down, down, up, up, down, up that I use all the time in most of my videos. But B minor, down, down, G on the up, up, down, down, B minor, up, up, down, B minor, down, down, G on the up, up, down, B minor, down, down, B minor, up, up, down. Randomly, if you're just starting out and you want an easy B minor, you could do a little piece of that where you do the high E on the 2nd fret, B string on the 3rd, G string on the 4th fret. You strum like just the skinny 4 strings, D, G, B. That's like a little B minor chord. And the only other bar chord is the F sharp major. I was doing it as 2nd fret bar, 2 on the G string 3rd, 3 on the A 4th, pinky on the D 4th. F sharp sounds really, really powerful. You can also make that an F sharp 7, which would be the B string 2nd, G string 3rd, D string 4th. Sounds a little bit nastier, but if you're looking for like an easy way out on that, B minor, G. When it gets to the boxes, then you do just down on each of those. So like for the chorus, that B minor, down, up, G, down, up, G, down, up, G, minor. And then the other thing I was doing is when you hit the double chords, like the first time it happens is kind of a C, C. You could do down, down, up, up, down through that whole pattern. C with a down, down, up, up, down, up. Kind of covers two C chords, like since I wrote it in two. So C with a down, down. See A plus kind of thing. So see, where does that happen? It's like right before the F sharp. You see, you got the D. C, A, now B minor, kind of G now. That's okay. Cool, because then you kind of fill in the rest of the chord kind of on each one. But good request. Hope that helps. Best of luck.